If you've ever wondered what foods to avoid with IBS, this is my list. So get the polyunsaturated fatty acids out of your diet. These are the PUFAs, so the corn oil, the vegetable oil, canola oil, very, very inflammatory. You gotta stop ingesting these. As well as grains, especially that gluten, can cause a lot of inflammation in the gut. Processed foods in general, we know, are not healthy, especially for IBS. And grain-fed meats and unhealthy eggs. Follow me for more tips on what to do for IBS naturally.